Mark Ronson, Bruno Mars, Uptown Funk on Coast 103.5, the best mix of the 80s, 90s, and today. Hey, it's Carrie Steele. Thank you so much. Love that I get a chance to hang out with you for a few hours on your Friday working play. The music that helps you feel good. Don't forget to submit your jazz for our iHeart Jazz contest. Okay, Father's Day just around the corner. And we are collecting submissions through Sunday. Sunday at noon, I believe, is the deadline to enter your dad to win this crazy Father's Day prize package. You can be taking dad out to dinner with a $200 Woodlands restaurant gift card, give him a $500 barbecue store gift card, help him buy some new tools with a $200 Harbor Freight gift card, and he can score the royal treatment, a four-pack of VIP tickets to see the LAFC, the best sports experience in LA. KMSP4035.com/dad to submit your dad for the iHeart Dad contest. Let us help you show dad how awesome you think he is. KMSP4035.com/dad.
Sticky note. alerts, email alerts, a string around your finger. It's just not big enough. So here's a big reminder for the California Lottery. Tonight's Mega Millions jackpot is over 500 million. By now, please play responsibly. Must be
a
They might be the three most comforting words a doctor could say to parents of a sick child.
We got this.
We say those three words a lot. Because no hospital in Los Angeles cares for more kids than the doctors and nurses at CHLA. We got this. From colds to cancer, Children's Hospital Los Angeles has more experience treating, healing, and curing kids than any hospital in California.
We got this.
In fact, CHLA is ranked the top children's hospital in California by U.S. and is nationally ranked in cancer, heart, neonatology, neurology, orthopedics, and more.
Resistance that will unite to take down the evil system they're forced to enforce.